number of players. Select a mission. Select a difficult. Deploying. This is a special news flash.
Storm team, come with me.
Tanks. sir!
Strike Force Lightning, EDF Operations here. I will be your acting operational liaison. As you know, Earth is under attack by a force composed of alien entities and what appear to be genetically manipulated terrestrial insects. We're calling these invaders Ravagers, an apt name as they are currently ravaging cities around the globe. A particularly large Ravager has been reported in a residential area of New Detroit. Your mission is to locate and eliminate.
Hey, pal, how about lighting up some of those bugs down there? Those people can use a little love from above. Weapons are hot.
Ops here, Lightning. We need to deploy your squad at the edge of this residential district. That is the operational staging area for this sector.
Ops, Lightning Alpha here. Copy.
Ops, this is Archangel.
Go ahead, Archangel. Roger that, Archangel. We have reports of some large robotics being dropped from orbit. Intel believes these meteors are insertion pods.
Well, now, I'll be the first to tell you them bozos have it right for once. I just swerved and missed one of them suckers. All right, Ops, I need to get this thing somewhere less occupied. You hear?
Stand by, Archangel. Now sending coordinates for your drop zone. It's the best we're going to be able to do.
Sweet. Lightning, get ready for insertion. This is a hot LZ. I will be dropping you on the street at Uno Mike.
Roger, Archangel.
Activate the transponder module. Okay, we're receiving data. Looks like there are no survivors and the lander is not salvageable. Lightning, you need to destroy what's left of the lander. We've added a pulse signal to the self-destruct countdown sequence. It should attract any nearby ravagers and take them out in the blast. Make sure you get out of the blast radius prior to detonation or... well, it won't be good.
Copy that.
I'm live-blogging this whole thing! My hits are gonna be through the roof!
Vicinity. Get a move on, Lightning.
We copy.
Lightning, Ops here. You've got a bunch of ravagers in the area, and as you can see, they are surfacing from what seems to be a giant anthill. There. Intel, any info for Lightning on these anthills?
Lightning, this is Intel. You can lay down suppressing fire with your rifle, or use grenades to slow the flow of ants, but that won't destroy the anthill. You'll need to get close to it and plant a charge on it to take it out.
Roger that.
I will contact you again after you've completed your objective. This sector. I have activated a new waypoint that marks its location. Proceed to the anthill and neutralize it.
Okay, Ops, we copy.
There's so many of them! There's like so many of them!
point on your map marking the location of the EDF supply dump. Make your way over there and refit, and make it quick. You have more Ravagers incoming.
Lightning, on our way.
Thank you. Thank you. Grady and Brunt managed to get the only contract in the DMZ.
They were first on the scene due to their extensive jump gate infrastructure. So far as their monopoly is concerned, their close working relationship with the Colonial Fleet was undoubtedly a factor.
What am I picking up on the broadcast channel here?
The Okar are a reptilian race with a tendency towards reactive behavior. They are indigenous to the cluster. The Colonials are invited guests. Distrust reigns deep.
To the account. That's just what I need.
My intel is that he's involved with the same group that kidnapped our target. He's running some kind of operation out of a factory up ahead. We go in, have a little chit-chat, and see if he can tell us what we want to know.
clock tower. Looks like he isn't in a chatty mood.
That's a nice weapon, but it's wasted on this guy.
Come on, guys. When there's a little red dot on your chest, you don't stand around. You move.
He's running. After him.
Go! Why don't you see?